The Watson camera is a tool on the arm or turret at the end of NASA's Perseverance rover's robotic arm. It's almost identical to the MOLLE hand lens camera on the Curiosity rover, which uses a resolution target supplied by Applied Image. Applied Image made the portion of the MOLLE calibration target with this chart and other graphics on opal glass. Watson captures the larger context images for the very detailed information that Sherlock collects on Martian mineral targets. Watson provides views of the fine-scale textures and structures in Martian rocks and the surface layer of rocky debris and dust. Since Watson can be moved around on the robotic arm, it also provides other images of rover parts and geological targets that can be used by other arm-mounted instruments. For example, it can be pointed at the oxygen-making experiment MOXIE to help monitor how much dust accumulates around the inlet that lets in Martian air to extract oxygen. A calibration target for Watson is attached to the front of the rover body. It contains a metric standardized bar graphic, similar to Curiosity, to help calibrate the instrument. Applied Image is honored to be along for the ride.